death and taxes. Daniel Defoe was the first to pen this phrase in 1726. Ben Franklin reprinted it in 1817. Martha Mitchell used it in her book, Gone with the Wind. Death, taxes, and childbirth. There's never a convenient time for any of them. All this talk about death has got me down. I'm gonna go watch a cat video or something. Just another tidbit from TaxSlayer.com.